about how that kid thinks he can hand out like inheritor accounts even though he doesn't have any proof for one? If mine's online, I don't have like a gajillion credits. Just have 12 million. Oh yeah, and also if your account was a real inheritor, you'd probably also have nameplates by your name. I got the Bungie nameplate. And the Blue Flames, so. Right here. Kid fails. Oh, and if you weren't online, you wouldn't be able to see the challenges either. Uh-huh. My friend's also inherited. He just got his a few days ago. There you have it. A real inheritor, not some fake ass piece of trash modded account. Hey kids, you think they can just hand out inheritors? You can't hand out the rank inheritor. Not possible. I mean, you can, but you can't play online with it. So what's the point of handing it out when you can't play online? It's an instant fail. Except like a total fucking noob. If you don't believe me, this is online. Here you go. Online. Friends online. There you have it. Good pwn, kid. Fake inheritor.